Before I date, I can date someone who is 18 years.
All right, so today we're discussing about something important. I mean, we'll be a conversation, so what do I say? Whether you should date someone older than you or something. Mm-hmm. To me, I prefer to meet someone older than me because of knowledge and back in the world better than other women. So today I'm here with the beautiful... Hello, what's your name?
My name is Ekiasa. And I am Cambro for her.
Bibia, what do you say?
And my main country in Ibisa. Me didn't the Ekiasa for. Mo. I out to me so from me Ekiasa when pa.
Piao.
And then my baby saw me near Bermana. I didn't come up here, Hamessa. And I'm saying that the Oma in Ninkomo.
In Dinkomo.
Yeah.
We are about to plus and minus everything today. So this video is sponsored by Akabanga Chili Oil. What do you mean? Okay, Akabanga Chili Oil. Say no more. I mean, a chili oil like old drilling now. Oh, yeah, Jenny, be the petition. Oh, Charlie. Oh, girl, no home. I say, girl, oh, yeah, Baba, oh, yeah, my try no. What do you say? Oh, try to do good, Jenny, so my boy, and I say, you almost be feeling this about to range of a catcher.
Oh, wow. And you may try. What's the idea?
That's the power of Akabanga.
Akabanga.
Chili oil.
Akabanga chili oil. And yeah, a man, a person, a warrior street. Said, yeah, me bra air canny. A man, a person, a warrior song.
Yes.
Young copy be.
Yes.
A chili quine. Near find more young poy and sano.
Ah, what's there? Of late, I'm a call Buka.
Buka.
Buka. Buka restaurant. Dear Jenna, I'm feeling. I say Akabanga, Akabanga, Akabanga.
Wow.
So I just asked the lady over there, and I say, oh, I'm using Akabanga chili. We know where they.
Wow.
And I say, oh, buka, wow.
Buka, so the Omo Dia niye come up.
Hey, come
on. So oh. You saw Akabanga there, and
I just say solid. What do I say? Very. Okay, so guys, I'm here for you. What do I say? And I beke gumba no so Omo ni foku crack. What do I say?
Sir.
Yeah.
What's the man eye then?
Muni shrika. I don't know the reason why it's here. Anytime you have a bomb with TV, I say, Pet, Moon Penny for Mosi, hey, you should say, sir. Why?
Okay, they all came, meaning in your dream. So, Pet will be a when you say, why? I mean, answer now, but going to any relationship now. Oh, she said they'll be near free Nipano. Now, what about their own so, what they be money panel? Into also a okay, so be they to be a when you so because of knowledge. So what are you also going to give the person?
Okay, so are you asking me a question or something?
Yeah, I'm asking you a question. Then I'll come back to my point.
Okay, so the whole thing is you dating someone older than you, eh? Master, where your boy are? T where your boy are T date someone older than you and kwala won't have your mouth. I mean the same person is going to squander your money. But this canina, na are all brave, you know. That's a standing so for 1 minute, you're not sure. No problem. The gusum, what I say, ha. It's what I tell it, obey do sickana, but I mean, who dated other person now? Oh, Charlie. I mean, she's going to help you save your money, plan your life, like plan your life, correct one, akasangsa, what I say. So, me, I prefer other ladies. I have so much more guests in them, I mean, yeah.
Okay, the IQ and also work on me. What chain drink? Mm-hmm. A drink chain. It's good, of course. It also will be at me chain drink.
Mm-hmm.
But the meme can say, "Ube date ubi a." Age is just a number. Date ubi a oye very matured.
Good.
Ubi a one ne e wohwa who say, "Nipa we minya bibi ayeden." Ube tini abwa me amama bravo na ayeden akoso. You don't just go out there and date anyone because they're obeying you, but on your matured, obviously, oh, very young, but in the level of maturity, no one who say yes, acquire a menene bobra or bebwame.
And you're not nipan, tiny pan, or like, how do you describe maturity in someone?
Maturity, no, in the sense, no means obia. Sevio najinimu edo, najinimu ebie.
So, will you date someone who is 18 years now? How old are you? It's private. Okay.
No, it's not private, but no, let us or twas.
Okay, so will you date someone who's 18 years because say na dream will be an answer you say?
No, and yes, ni pandin and wa can say na dream mo done kwaw. Before I date, I can date someone who is 18 years. Do you know why?
No.
Because many ni pan me fit prepare e man be date too. Me no be Adam for and through the friendship no, me hu say we matured and answer we are matured. And then I will decide say me no be champna and I say me no end champna and I say me worry and I say me oh yes of course
yeah,
you
man.
Know ain't he Age dear. A number keke o. Age. A number keke.
Sister, I'm your machine power.
I didn't know your machine.
Age number. It's your power, but oh, everybody wait. It's your power, but funny.
But that's all your member.
Ah, they will patch your bathroom. But you know me.
Anyway, oh, so open me.
Yeah.
They hear any someone who say, oh, you're ambitious. Oh, you'll be a, oh, you're ambitious. Oh, you're matured. Oh, see, I'm brave. You know, and yet they all panic. Said the member baby, I have no more power relationship. So, why we need to?
Okay, guys, so
yeah, my hot intino, yeah, kind of.
Okay, it's my business in this year. Okay. Take Muna Ope, like, quiet guys, my first one, but. But other ladies, what I say, tell them Bibisano, oh, Bibisano, quite embarrassing again. Can you find money and find what I say? Hey, no one church, you know.
Say, be our pet will be our way. You
know, you're starting to say,
oh,
then I'm not, that's not perfect.
Who's that? As no obia any dear or pet. Into the mimic, can I say, we're a young person, okay. Na se o de o show abrabo ma e bia we deity omo a omo ye very younger than you but when we so into this time you want to go with older women there is nothing wrong with that bi boni bi e ne ho so be pese o be deity obi a wanyi ne sem but make sure se o ko no also o nko relationship ne en kon ko ye o want to se o ya akola but go as a matured person na nipa na o ko ne nchen no. Yeah, you say oh, on over wow, because of if you also say when you know or whatever, but when you answer be real, but it's near wow. Oh, share honors, also come on, so what of one am I, on also so what one of one a brave move for me, no, no, so far serious. You understand? Into me, I'm caught with a child thinking, say, say the baby can't say sugar, mommy,
I'm a sugar flow, sister, guy,
mommy.
A guy.
I mean, say something sweet to like, the ears.
Hello, baby.
Uh-huh.
You see that thing, no?
You feel me?
Okay. What are you saying?
Anyway, it's a whole point to relationship now. Old person, old people will be away when you need someone. Also, yeah, I want to see what you're matured. Manipani will say, well, when you break our brother.
You'll be a guy like me, you understand?
Yeah.
Yeah.
But we will be a, what, you didn't come to play.
We didn't come here to play.
No. Dating someone who is older or younger, no, I know who here. Date will be our young matured. Will be our who said we own a neighbor bra. Will be your baby if we like a bit of value, you know. When you'll be our be dating just for dating sake, what you say, ye dating older men, into so could dating older man, ye dating older women, into so could dating older woman. You understand? But make sure, send if I now who dating or no, whether it's a when you. So ya yeah, crowd obet me am our bra why then akoso
so I mean society send on the couple on if they see you dating if you are obia wenya same one as something if you are a young guy or dating also ladies dear I mean it's normal for you to date someone older than you mm-hmm. But with the guys you date you know so your sugar mommy or something I didn't know more tagging with those kind of things are they.
Okay, I think society kind it's society. That is what society perceives or think about certain things. Say society no I say ya can be bia to what say way eye way enye. Then dent na manenye na dent so na manenye. You understand? Intuition values now who say idea where it goes against it. Na say who feel say any what say we ya don't do it. But who share values no so now who say oh we cramp on no. And share that and yeah dear a big deal be you can go ahead and I said you okay for obia when you say no so I mean me dear to me who they say there is anything wrong with it
yes.
Depending on who being to tear on yeah
so you can date your brother like someone no. Like your brother
someone like
eight. My a little brother.
Okay, oh can I say be a met me de to be a or ye younger than me?
Mm-hmm.
Me de met me de to be or ye younger than me because me who ni pano na se to them mid my cancer and that is what I'm going to say all the time. Se who you be a who sacrast me, okay? Na se the connection is there. Na se ye vibe together. Me sure wa obi tumi abo mama. De me pesa me achieve wa abrabo mu metumi achieve. Me so metumi abo ama de nso so pesa wo achieve no wetumi achieve a. I mean, we are, you can say, vibe, like, to me, connection ne woho, like, connection ne woho, internal. So, yeah, data, there is nothing wrong with it. Uko, this society, epewe, society impewe. And as I mean, can say, we penis, in tenye, we see one penis in tenye, who was a dear open angasa because of the obi can internal. Na dia wo peno we ja to baby na wo kwako di dia obi mu me e kan ai de echi intino. I think say the most important thing is say she say nipa no be bo wa abrabom on bo ma wa abrabom ne nkoso a put them aside and then move on.
All right guys, so this is vetted and approved by Sister Kiano Edotiano, FDA, FDA vetted and approved by Sister Kiano. Yes, intino. If you're a guy out there now feeling my media patch, go straight and say it. Mama, me pel, me feel you. What I say, I love you.
Now yeah. Make sure so on conquest will be your pet. I know they all quite ABA na. It trust them.
Oh, what they are called. Nobody will be saying anything. What I say,
and I'm making sure to say, and yes, you can't now because mostly her. The baby echo for sugar mummies because young guys, the one thing I'm mastering, young guys, baby, I'm quadruple on pejuma. In 10 years, we could date sugar mummy, I'm ready to scam. They hear me say, me 7 years, you know, that kind of seven. Me 7 years, then what it is, can I?
Wait. Why do you date?
I date because I don't just date. Why do I date? I don't date because why do I date? me who said that me? I see someone, I love the person. Mm-hmm. The person also loves me, so we can live life.
But you
together.
Need something from the person.
I don't go into me.
If the person is not giving you happiness, why will you be with the person?
Why do you want someone to make you happy when you can find happiness
so
within you?
What you are trying to say is that you'll be okay being with someone who is not going to make you happy.
That is not what I'm saying. Please let me explain what I am saying. Okay, so the thing is, okay, before you go into any relationship, don't go into the relationship expecting someone to love you to make you happy. Love yourself first. Love yourself. It's very, very, very important. You know the reason why when people leave us, we feel say yenya broken heart is because we feel say someone must love us the way we want to be loved. But if we love ourselves in the first place, if we really loved ourselves before we enter into the relationship, no, say ye do ye di kind do ye hun, okay, e do ye hun, e kan say e beode ye hun. If someone doesn't want you anymore, you know your value. You know the value you bring to the table. And if anyone is on pay, you don't lose, they lose. And to let them go, you find another person. There are so many guys.
Who could do?
In the who could do?
Who could do?
Share. Don't worry. Maybe there. If you saw me, they be say. If you're in a relationship, say, oh my, I divert here. You should know.
In diverting here.
Oh my, I diverting.
I asked you something. Say, what do you want from a relationship? And I say, only okay relationship now. And I'd have fa.
No, me de so I can send me.
So.
Say, before Uber court relationship, don't go into a relationship expecting to be better. And me can say, Uber door said they are open. We manage. So ni pani ni hobi ma. How are you going to survive? Won't you be happy?
I can't live with a person. You but can't. You're telling me to.
It means that you are not going to be happy for the rest of your life.
I'm not going to date again. Yeah.
Don't mind him.
Yeah.
He's kidding.
I'm not kidding.
He's kidding.
Oh, wow.
DMK. So I believe so.
So thanks for watching. I mean,
it's been interesting. And yes, we're going to be, you know,
doing
coming
this
with some more interesting topics. So stay tuned, subscribe to CMTV.
Ghana, what do you say? Just comment below whatever you want us to discuss about. What do you say?
Yeah, all your
problems and everything. Just comment below. Hit the notification bell, subscribe, so that anytime we upload a new video, you stand the first, you'll be the first person to watch it.
Mm-hmm.
What do you say?
You know.
And we are going to give you shout out to us all. We are going to do giveaways too. What do you say? So see this beautiful lady here. Meet me tonight, you give away. Hey, sorry. Aha. So Baba, okay,
see,
so thanks to Becky.
Video.
I mean, Becky did this wonderful makeups. This time, this is my friend. So Becky.
At the Power Royal Artistry, she did the weave on and then the makeup, everything.
And the collection is from Coco Collection. But I'm not tired. You'll be able to share what you say. What do you say? Uh-huh. So, Akia 2 is having her own YouTube channel. I mean, she's just starting. So, follow her on Instagram. What's your handle?
My Instagram handle is Empowered with Akia. Mm-hmm. And then my YouTube, you can. I'm about to upload the video. So, when it's uploaded, you get to know
whatever.
And we are coming your way with more interesting
more content,
stuff.
What is here?
I mean, more about wellness, health, how to live a healthy lifestyle, how to be a strong-minded person. I mean, a whole lot of interesting stuff.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, man.
Bye-bye. See you.